Okay guys, my small little front porch entryway is finished. It was very simple. I didn't do anything over the top. I wanted to keep it minimal, but still Christmassy, still feel the holiday vibes. So this is what I came up with. I got these lanterns from AC Moore. This was a set. This is a 4-foot small Christmas tree from what's that store called? Big Lots. And the bow as well. Gorgeous. My wreath is 2 years old. I paid $12 for this wreath at Walmart. And the bow, I just switched out the bow from red to this white with gold stars on it to match the interior decor. This shoes, it's actually a planter that I have, but I never got around to planting it up this season. So I just popped some hydrangeas in and gave them some fake snow. I should have used some gold glitter to bring out the gold in the bow on the Christmas tree, but that's okay. So I just clipped some hydrangeas, popped it in, and that's what I have so far.